The Rhode Island Department of Transportation broke ground on a new construction project today. Pawtucket's Conant Street Railroad Bridge is going to get a major facelift. The bridge carries Conant Street over Amtrak and Providence and Worcester Railroads. The city-owned bridge was built back in 1913. It's been closed since 1989 due to structural deterioration.